Utena is about a girl who is saved by a prince when she's very young, and she wants to meet him again, and he tells her if she is courageous and strong and noble and keeps her noble heart, that he will definitely see her again in the future. So you think you have the traditional shoujo manga storyline, and then the work pivots into something completely new and different. There's various themes in Utena. It's not just learning how to be an adult. There's some very dark themes in there. There are themes of love. There are LGBTQ themes. There's something for everyone. It's the 20th anniversary of Utena, so we decided to bring this series back in a deluxe set for collectors. So we obtained the archive of Utena. We wanted to keep the style of the old translation, but there are some additions and improvements. I love Chiho Saito, so I was excited to work on one of her masterworks. So this is the Shojo Beat edition of Revolutionary Girl Utena. This is our first hardcover edition of this series. You have a hard slipcase and two hardcover books. Volume 1 has Utena and Toga on the cover, and Volume 2 has Akio and Utena. Each hardcover has 16 pages of color artwork, some that was exclusive to Animerica magazine. It is a larger print size than the original, so you get even more gorgeous artwork. And then we have a poster with Utena and Anthy as a special edition. This is the collector set for those people who love the anime and want to read the manga, and I think it's also for people who love shoujo in general. If you've seen the anime, I think you can find new discoveries in the manga. There's backstory to Anthy and Dio's and World's End, and if you are new to the manga, there is a whole new world to discover. I think Utena is so powerful because it's about growing up, losing your innocence, and finding your own path in life. The message that you can be what you want to be and you can live how you want to live resonates with readers. And it's just a very enjoyable read. It's a great story.